is, well, let's just say that wherever you go in the world, Paris stays with you, for Paris is a movable feast.
That's beautiful.
Well, it's Hemingway, not me. He did have a way with words. He also had a way with women.
So what are Henry Morgan's must-sees in Paris?
In my humble opinion, the single best thing to do in Paris is get lost.
Lost?
Yes. Wake up, start walking in any direction, really, and get lost. Wander the streets until you're so terribly weak that you have no choice but to stop at the nearest cafe and order something wonderful to eat along with a glass or two of wine, and then set back out into the city and do it all over again. But know that this regimen works best only if done with someone you find very special.
Sounds nice.